I think the role of philanthropy is to do things that government can't do or is unwilling to do. I don't worry about getting fired. Bill Gates doesn't worry about getting fired. So we take risks they're not willing to do. So there's a real role for philanthropy to do things that government can't or is not willing to do.